a cardboard roll, fold it flat like that. Now turn it and match those two creases and fold it again. Cut down on each one of those creases and fold in each flap. One side. And there you have it, a cute little box.